Don't freak out. Don't move. I'm just going to take this off your head, okay? Slowly. Oh, hello. Here you are. What's your name? That's the one. Okay, of course you're tight. So, I'm going to take you out of here, okay? But before that happens, there are a few things you need to know. First of all, I managed to knock out a few guys from the gang that kidnapped you from the front, but there were maybe some more people on the back. So this whole thing won't be easy because both the gang and the police are going to be breathing on the back of our necks, okay? So we can't be seen. We must move as quickly as possible. Oh, right, yeah. Wait a second. Here, bring that. Okay. I need some energy. Okay, is that blood? Let's have a look. You can be bleeding behind and leaving the truck behind. So, let me ask you a question. Do you know why you're here? Like, what did you do? What you didn't do? You know what they're after? No? Yeah, we have to stop that bleeding. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? The only way out from here is from the old sewer. And it's not a very pleasant walk, but we need to do it. And after we get out of here, we have to walk 1 mile to the old mill. Because this is where I left my bike. And then I'm gonna drive you to a safe place. And then we will wait for instructions from my client. Now, of course, I cannot tell you who that is. Right, that looks better. You stand up? That's not bad. Okay. Well, let's go then. That way. Okay. I have a torch. Okay. Let's walk carefully and quietly. Be careful over there. Looks like a dead rat. Don't freak out. Okay. What is that? Huh? A panic attack. Not something we need at the moment. Okay, listen. I do apologize. I'm a bit harsh. Okay. But this is who I am. I really, really, really want to take you away from this situation. Now listen, this is not a movie. We can't just press pause. Okay, this is happening. This is life. Okay, so the thing is that I do understand what you feel right now. What do you need? At every cost, calm down. So, no, listen to me. I don't talk much, so listen. Take a deep breath, and a second one, and the third one, as many as you need. But we have to keep going, okay? It's not far from here. Let's go. Go. Come on. Let's go. See over there? Just like 20 feet. As always, was very useful. You're right. Good. That way. Let's go. Oh, it's just a pleasant walk through the forest. Do you have a clue about what is happening? And what was the last thing you remember? Sounds like usual, doesn't it? Is that? Well, I can't tell you really who I am. It's a secret. The most important is here. I'm here to help you. And that has to be enough. Almost reached. Let's go a bit faster. Okay. So, let's hop on the bike. Okay. I'm gonna drive you to the safe place. Come on. You ready? Okay, fine. welcome to our safe place. No? I think it's pretty Swedish. Hygge. You must be hungry. Completely forgot. Humans have to eat. Some snacks. Here you go. Some chocolate. And I can offer you some coffee. Well, I'm Swedish. I always have my fika with me. And you're lucky today, because I'm in good mood and I want to share. Some time to rest. And I have to do some work. So what is going to happen now? Mr. Olafsson is going to come and take you from here. Yes. Come and see yourself. I want to go. Are you? Could use a cigarette.
Nah.
Maybe later. Okay. I can hear a car. Hopefully it's Mr. Olafsson. Meeting is about to finish. I may come across as quite abrupt, but I'm quite glad I managed to help you. Okay. Oh, one more thing. I will highly appreciate if you don't mention to the police about me.